Digmates, I'm Dominique, and at Digma, we always want more. And that's why this Digma News is full of mores. More keyboards, more features, more discounts, more energy, more passion, more bugs. I mean, no bugs. We don't have more bugs, we actually have fewer of those now. Phew! Let's start with the new base core 1.3.7 we just launched, which also comes with new firmware for the Defy and the Rays. This new release includes a ton of bug fixing. It's actually so much that I'm just gonna scroll through the list, but if you want to check the entire backlog, be my guest to pause the video or check our GitHub. The link is in the description. We've also added some quality of life improvements. For example, a button to clear macros, a better navigation while editing them. But my favorite is that backing up your layers now restores the names of your layers, macros, and super keys. However, most of the new features are in the latest 1.2.0 firmware for the Defy and the 1.10 firmware for the Rays. We've included a new deep sleep mode that vastly increases battery life once activated. The only caveat is that you need to wake each side of the keyboard independently by pressing any key except the outer columns. Why is it this way? Well, the devs explained it to me, but I'd need to create a separate video to explain it all to you. If you'd like to know more about it, just comment below. But it's really boring. Another treat is that you can now force Bluetooth mode while wired. You only need to press the Bluetooth status button. This is really useful if you're using your keyboard wired to your computer and you want to switch to another device like your phone. To go back to wired mode, press the top left key, the one that's usually escape. We've also added a man-in-the-middle encryption for Bluetooth. Yes, that's right. A 6-digit password will pop up on your device's screen and you'll need to type it on your keyboard to connect. This ensures that nobody can hack the connection while it's pairing, which is when it's most vulnerable. For the gamers out there, we've also improved the latency of the Defy by 6 milliseconds in all modes. In wired mode, we had a latency of 9.5 milliseconds, and now we have 3.4 milliseconds, almost a third less. For wireless RF, which was over 14 milliseconds, we now have an average of 7.5 milliseconds. That's cutting it in half. For Bluetooth, we have an average of 22 milliseconds, which is more than enough for regular use. For reference, the Apple Magic Keyboard and the Keychron K1 have around 40 milliseconds. Of course, we don't want to stop there. Our devs believe we can get wired latency under 3 milliseconds and RF under 6 milliseconds. And if you think this is great news, we've left the best for last. Introducing Fast Super Keys!
It's Super Key!
We've completely redesigned how Super Keys work and addressed all the little annoyances limiting their functionality. As a reminder, Super Keys allow you to bind up to 5 functions to a key. You can have different functions on tap, hold, tap and hold, double tap, and double tap on hold. For example, now you can add a shift to layer on hold. But most importantly, if you only have assigned a tap and a hold function, the Super Key won't wait to see if you will perform a double tap. That way, they are much faster, so you can use them like dual function keys
on steroids.
These new super keys are available for the Rays. Flash the latest 1.1.0 firmware and you'll be set. We've also fixed many bugs. Now you can combine hold functions from multiple super keys, applicable with modifiers, and chord or repeat super keys. There's a lot of improvement ahead, but this is a significant step forward. We'd love you to test them and give us your feedback. Moving now to the more keyboards part of the Digma news, which is true in 2 regards. We're shipping more and more Digma Defy, and we have announced the new Digma Rays 2. We have shipped virtually all full-spec black keyboards, meaning with tinting, wireless, and underglow, and we'll finish all full-spec silver keyboards during this and the next week. We've also started shipping non-full-spec keyboards in orders that included extras like additional switches or keycaps. Those 2 will continue shipping during the next 2 weeks. For limited edition keyboards, we'll start shipping them next week, but they will extend for 3 weeks as many of them need to be custom built here in Spain. If you have a limited edition keyboard, you have a big chance that your keyboard is one of a kind. But it also means that assembling them is a pain in the derrière. Finally, we'll also custom build and ship from Spain special orders, those with a rare keycap and switch combination or lots of extras. And most recent orders, those made in October and November. Here's an updated timeline. If you haven't bought a Defy yet, don't miss out on your chance to get it at a discount. Until November 27 only, you can get a Defy at 10% off. Go to digma.com/Defy and customize it to your liking. When there, you'll notice that we've introduced some changes to the configurator. We've focused on our most sold configurations to ensure that we can steadily manufacture and ship this new batch of keyboards. Of course, you can still choose between black and silver, but we removed the limited edition and special colors and some combination of add-ons. We've also decided to manufacture keyboards only in US English and Dash keycaps and assemble them with the most sold switches. Gateron Yellow G Pro 3.0 for linear, Kale Silent Brown for tactile, and Kale Box White for clicky. But don't worry, we're now offering international keycap sets and extra switches at a 50% discount with your order, so you can get your favorite switcher keycap set at a bargain price. We would have loved to keep all the personalization options for the Defy, but we've come to the realization that offering 6,048 different configurations, as we did, was not worth all the delays, manufacturing, and shipping nightmares that it caused. If you're more of a race guy, then you have two options. Get an OG race now at 20% off at digma.com/race, and you'll get it in 3 to 5 days. Or subscribe to the Race 2 newsletter at digma.com/race2 to know everything about it and get the best deals once the pre-sale opens in early 2024. The Race 2 inherits all the awesome features from the Defy, like wireless capabilities, built-in tenting and RGBW underglow, while keeping the 60% layout and attachable form factor that many of you love. If you're indecisive between the Race and the Defy, check out this other video where we compare them both. And that's that. Don't forget to visit digma.com to check our Black Friday deals. We also have 20% off all accessories. Hit that like button and subscribe to the channel. The more subscribers we get, the more chance there is that we'll have everything in our store 70% off. Right? The more chances I get of getting a raise, not a raise keyboard, a raise.